This weekend league match. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Are you fucking kidding me, you dying?
For a goal kick.
Got him.
Keeper.
Uh-oh, what happened? Oh, penalty?
A penalty? Why?
I don't even know.
This isn't fair. You know these aren't fair.
Alright, last half of the half. Oh, that was a rematch? Oh, that was it?
Could have gone two up there. Locked in to punch that corner away. I just wanted to see what it was right now.
Our chance. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Being pressed. Why is my keeper all the way out?
Oh, mira con me. I just hit you with the hoosie daisy. The okie doke. Made that goalie come out for no reason.
There's the interception. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it's a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal. Most of the good things his team has done.
Oh! Fuck you! You motherfucker. Do what?
What?
They can hear me. I think they can hear you. My goalie had no chance.
Alright, now go ahead and score like 8 goals on me in the last 8 seconds.
This does look promising. Makes the challenge here.
That was so close. What? That was a crap. Whatever. Oh my god.
Could you imagine?
Bro, if you don't... Ooh. Really?
Oddball. You're welcome.
Oddball.
Turnover to the opposition.
Oh. Oh no, that was weird.
Ben Yedder. Too much pressure for the opposition. They've lost the ball.
Oh, what the?
Get the...
What a keeper.
Fuck you. That's it, game.
Intercepted well.
Oh!
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Babe, I'm gonna just let you off on that good note. You beat me. So, why ruin that? You know what I'm saying? If you want me to for a little bit. This late in the game. Really get at the opposition here. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Jean-Christophe Beyerbecke. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances.
No, I guess they're not playing Apex. Credit through by
Pelle. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
Happy with what, though?
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming
out
of
the numbers. I like Apex right now. It's fun.
Oh, man. 2-1 in the 86 minutes. This is fucking try hard.
Bim. Don't smell it.
I can't smell anything, so.
Just drink that bitch. Just don't even think about it. Once I was in high school, I didn't give a fuck about the taste anymore. I didn't, never liked it, but I got over it. Sorry, Molly. Oh, we got a solo champion here.
Ugh. It's like mint.
I got no ammo, guys.
Who are you talking to?
These motherfuckers.
Patient players, they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Oh my god! I did not just do that to somebody. Holy fuck. Babe, you saw what I just did.
Let's go.
And you even said, oh my god. Dude, I literally just jumped, took my sniper out, and randomly just no-scoped this dude in the face. One shot, knocked him. What sniper? The one of the new ones? I'll tell you the name later when I pick it up again. I don't know. Every time you take a shot, it fucking racks it back. Nah. I am, but nah. So is my girl apparently throwing her phone.
Good vision.
Yeah, the baby thing. I think you showed me that. Yeah, you did. Could you like, babe, look. Oh my God, millennials, look.
That was your other girlfriend.
Yeah, you're right. That was.
You better tell that other bitch to stop talking about baby.
I just need to stop
hanging. Huh?
What?
What'd you say?
Greg's not in here.
What? Nah, y'all need to hop on Apex. I'll get on there in a minute.
Dumbass. Now it's the second period of extra time. 15 minutes to go. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Guided through. One of their better passes, yeah. And he's given it away here.
Man in the road, I might.
Martinez, Mbappe, Bruno Fernandes, taking on a couple of opponents now. Opportunity here! Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Turnover of possession here. Challenge in sharp. From this wide area where there is room. He's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Yeah, sorry, babe. I went back to this.
Aubameyang.
What up, beaches?
Attacking now. Patiently building up. Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. This is how they love to play on the break. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. We are down to the final 2 minutes of this extra period. Sissoko. Well, they sense the chance to win it now. The space to get the cross in. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes.
Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. It's a quick break. He's in now.
Let's fucking go. 122nd minute. I won the fucking game.
He has notched here because very little time for the opposition.
Bruno Fernandes.
Well, it's been a tight battle, this one, but you'd fancy the
Let's
go
fucking
on.
Go, bro. Put the whole rolling tray in off.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle.
Let's go. Win it last fucking minute in overtime.
Tears in the eye, and I do think upper tier in the world ranking. To get the equalizer.
What?
This dude was such a sweat, too.